Hey everyone, today I'm gonna make Withered Funtime Freddy. So, let's make Withered Funtime Freddy. So, I'm doing this on the Apple iPad, so I can't do that endoskeleton. I have to do like a wire, so yeah. Let's first delete part of Bon Bon. Oops. So I'm gonna do the stuff that Withered Bonnie has. One hand missing. I'm making his hand go down. Now let me do the face. And now let me okay, now let me delete part of this ear. Now I'm gonna make a shading to it. Can maybe do it on some parts though. too. Bun bun will be like that. So I made Phantom Foxy, withered Phantom Foxy off camera. So perfecties, I. Let's just color it all black. Replace it with that dot. Oops, wrong shading. With this part, how to do that? That looks like a phantom, actually. So let me. I'm gonna keep Bun Bun like that. Like shaded. Bun Bun will be shaded still. Let's erase part of this ear. Also, this is my first time editing stuff, so it might look kind of bad. Let's make the wires coming out. Yep. Looks good. Okay. perfect. This part. I'm just gonna I'm gonna make him receive this hand, or part of it, like. I'm gonna delete the microphone. I mean, he's a weather demotronic. He can't sing anymore. He's just holding nothing for some reason. So, it's like he's gonna punch you. But too bad. Bye bye, Phantom Freddy. Next will maybe be another freak show animatronics. Like, okay, now let's add a kraken. This, like, I made Withered Phantom Freddy off camera. It kind of looked better than the one that I'm doing right now. It's fine. For this one, but the thing I'm changing to be better is having the wires not like standing up. I'm gonna have them like just flowing down. Because on my off camera version of Withered Phantom Freddy, the wires were like standing up instead of like coming out. That's so weird. Okay. Oh, great. Freddy's jaw is back. They need to fix how, like, you can edit stuff. Don't want that. What? Help. I wish there was something so, like, with the eraser, it wouldn't erase, like, all of it, it would just erase that one part. Yep. I think that's good. Let me add a blackish tint to it to make it gray. Same goes with those wires. Like for all of the wires, I'm gonna add the grayish tint to them. Why is there just a green marker? I don't know. So like it's silver. That looks so creepy. Okay. Now let's add I think that looks good. Let's just add a crack right here. There we go. That is my withered ones and fetty. So if you enjoyed, please smack that like button and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.